Okay, just whenever?
Whenever.
All right. Yeah. I was 18 years old. The textile mill in Windsor hadn't yet been sold. The mill survived the fire that had turned the town to ash, making clothing out of cotton until the town ran out of cash. A century of workers sweating in the heat, now faded like the cotton, ghosts wrapped in white sheets. And sometimes dreams go nowhere, but I feel like I've been traveling when I try to trace the thread, but the stitches come unraveling. Sometimes there is no ending, just something standing still on a long deserted island with an empty cotton mill. That rose out of the steam to bring the place to glory, a developer's dream. They changed all the windows, but the new ones have gone blind from staring at the highway with nothing on their minds. And sometimes dreams go nowhere, but I feel like I've been traveling when I try to trace the thread, but the stitches come unraveling. It takes time to make it work. It takes work to make it right. It takes both to keep somebody warm for more than just one night. Pockets lined with secrets that haven't yet been told.